Chain, chain,
International Departures with Chain 54. We'll be right back. International Departures.
Hello and welcome to this brand new edition of your favorite show, International Departures with Shane 54. Today I'm playing a new track for the first time. Well, not exactly, but all in its time. The follow-up to Budokan in every possible way is out on September 14th. Stay tuned for details later on. The show started with Frizzle and Tritech. Endorphin was remixed gracefully by Digital Department. We continue being moody with Prog Demigod's Jeremy Olander. Zanzibar also features Kamaliza, and it has a very distinctive sound, not that I could expect any less from Jeremy Olander.
International Departures with Shane 54. Mix with Shane 54. Thank you. 54 music.
Oh yes, Gene C's Radiation got all kinds of amazing visuals. One of my favorites is Haunted Dreams with the swimming in an empty pool. Watch the video version of the show on my YouTube channel. These long form films, if you like, can guide you through a thing or two, but see for yourself and be entertained. My man Deza just can't stop churning out the goods. His new outing, All I Need, got released on my beloved 03, and as usual, it grabs you right in and won't let go.
This is Shane 54 in the mix. We'll be right back. Previous international departures. International Departures with Shane 54.
It was Budokan, my current single with Cubicore. You can also find it on Armin van Buuren's new ASOT compilation. The following bass groove sounds so cool, it's hard to believe this is the first single of Helix, but it is, and I love it so much. This is Speed.
Follow Shane 54 on SoundCloud. SoundCloud.com/Shane54Music. Shane 54 in the mix.
Hi, this is Jedix, and this is International Departures with Shane 54.
facebook.com/shane54music.
I've been trying to keep it under wraps until before release, but the cat is out of the bag now. Above and Beyond think it's huge, so they premiered at ABGT last week, 3 weeks before the release, which is September 14th. This marks my second collaboration with the Cubicore guys, but this time it's a vocal track. I've always been a huge fan, so we recruited Wonder Voice Eric Lubier to do something amazing. Out of Time sounds like one of those big tracks on main stages, so naturally it's the
track of the moment.
Like I'm running, whoa. Shane 54.
International Departures.
As I mentioned, Deza is on fire these days, and if you need more proof, then you just heard this track he did with Njuna heavyweight Rollo Green. Sunburn's Batman video melted my heart immediately. Check the video version on my YouTube channel, it's worth a look for sure. The following artist is no newcomer by any standards. He did a remix for my 2005 single Vampire and hardly stopped making awesome music ever since. Giuseppe Ottaviani was more than gracefully remixed by Monoverse. This is Slow Emotion out on Black Hole.
This is Shane 54 in the mix. This is Shane 54 in the mix.
Thanks for joining me again. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Listen to Budokan on Spotify, and it's better to watch the visually enhanced version of the show. 1 hour of animations, weird or experimental films, all in the name of a better entertainment. Visit patreon.com/internationaldepartures to help me grow the show. And don't forget to come back next week, same time, same place, for another mesmerizing hour of your favorite show, International Departures. Shane 54. Bye!
With Shane 54.